Yeah, of course, it's a big honor. It's a responsibility at the same time, but I taking that responsibility with obviously with all the support for my teammates. That's helping a lot with the coaching staff, even with the ownership. I think it's a positive thing in my career. You know, I am ready for the new challenge, of course. Yeah, I think it's better. You know, in the football it's easy to communicate the knowledge about around it. No, it's simple for the footballer. But you know, maybe that is the tough one. Is talking the media, maybe express myself in the best way. But before, obviously, you know, in my own language, I can spread more knowledge about my career or about my knowledge in the football stuff. Yeah, of course, you know, it's part of the experience. Try to learn another language, try to join new experience. That is the first one in the captain in another country. I did before in my career a couple of times. And of course, it's a responsibility, but in the good way, I think it's, you need to grow up with this experience, you know. I think it's not too many difference what I did before. I try to lead by example. I try to suggest advice for the young people. But you know, I think we can set in the captain staff. We got many players with experience for share this work. And you know, we are on track in terms of the leadership, in terms of the fitness, in the precision, and I think we are ready for the challenge. Yeah, of course, I think it's a new era. There is a new coach here, you know. I think, you know, it will be interesting what's happened, but the same I said before, I think the focus is on us. We try to talk on field, you know, that is the best way to communicate for the fans and with the membership as well. No, you know, I did before, I got experience, you know, it's not a surprise for me. Obviously it's an honor, it's a responsibility, but you know, when you got behind you the responsibility, the help, all the support about all my teammates, and that is more, it's easier, you know. You know, I think it's the longest position in my career. No, it's a joke. You know, I come early for, you know, when you turn in different age, you need to prepare better in terms of the fitness. I prepare good, I feel good, I feel great with this precision. It was tough for everybody, but even, you know, we keep working and we keep learning in all the way. You know, I think, you know, I feel good after maybe this small injury stopped me a little bit, but we will see if I can appear as soon as possible. We will see. We are on track. We in terms of the recovery, we are happy with the evolution. We will see. It's tough to put Sunday for any recovery. It's just try to be healthy, to be exciting and motivating with the new season.